ஆண்டாள் திருவடிகளே சரணம். திருப்பாவை 20th பாசுரம். முப்பத்து மூவர் அமரர்க்கு முன் சென்று கப்பம் தவிர்க்கும் கலியே துயிலழாய் செப்பமுடையாய் திரளுடையாய் செற்றார்க்கு வெப்பம் கொடுக்கும் விமலா துயிலழாய் செப்பென்ன மென்முலை செவ்வாய் சிறுமருங்குல் நப்பின்னை நங்காய் திருவே துயிலழாய் உக்கமும் தட்டொழியும் தந்துன்மணாளனை இப்போதேயம்மை நீராட்டேலோரெம்பாவாய். இன் த ஃபோர்த் சீன் ஆஃப் த திருப்பாவை, ஆண்டாள் அண்ட் ஹர் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் ஆர் இன் கிருஷ்ணாஸ் பேலஸ் அண்ட் தே ஆர் ட்ரைங் டு வேக் அப் கிருஷ்ணா அண்ட் ஹிஸ் கான்சர்ட் நப்பின்னை ஸோ தேட் தே கேன் கம் அண்ட் ஹெல்ப் தெம் வித் தேர் பாவை நோம்பு ஆர் மார்கழி விரதா. தே ட்ரை டு வேக் அப் திஸ் டிவைன் கப்பிள் இன் த 19th பாசுரம். பட் திஸ் கப்பிள் ஸ்டார்டட் என்ஜாயிங் த கேர்ள்ஸ் டாக் ஸோ மச் தேட் தே வாண்டட் டு லிசன் டு மோர் அண்ட் மோர் ஆஃப் சச் டாக். ஸோ தே டிசைட் நாட் டு கம் அவுட் சூன் அண்ட் தே ஆர் சிட்டிங் இன் சைட் and these girls continue calling out to them in the 20th pasuram too. In the 20th pasuram they first start calling out to the Lord. They tell him that, oh Lord, you are the one who rushes to protect devotees. Any devotee who comes and seeks asylum in you is granted whatever they want and you take it as your primary responsibility to save them. You go before everybody and stand and ward off any danger in their paths. You have done that so many times in case of the devatas, they say. Muppaththu moovar amararkku mun sendru. Muppaththu moovar refers to the 33 crore devatas. It seems the Lord was always present, available to these devatas, and they would always seek him as a refuge, and he would go ahead and stand in front of them and be a barrier between danger and them. So Andal is saying mun sendru. Mun sendru is taking an initiative to save them. The Lord would very willingly go and save the devas because they were his refugees. And all the devatas have always been saved by the Lord on all occasions. And this saving, he does in style, Andal says. Kaliye tu ilalai, she says, oh Lord, you are the stylish savior. And how do you save? You save by removing the fear out of the hearts of people. And that is why you're called as the stylish savior. If one wards off any danger that is going to come to us, then there's a kind of relaxation that the mind experiences. That is relief. But the way the Lord saves would remove the root cause of this anxiety, and the root cause of anxiety is fear. So he saves in such a way that that danger will never ever come back to his refugees again. That is why Andal says, Kappam tavirkum kaliye tu ilalai. Kappam tavirkum refers to the one who wards off fear or wards off the trembling that is caused due to fear in one's mind. So, Andal says that the Lord is a dispeller of fear. He also has the name Bhayanashana in Vishnu Sahasranamam. So, he is the only one who can destroy fear, and that is what he does to his refugees, like the 33 crore devatas. Why are the devatas 33 crore in number? What is the division of the devatas? Let us just understand as a piece of information. It seems there are 12 Adityas, 11 Rudras, 8 Vasus, and 2 Ashwini Devatas, and each one of them have 1 crore people under them. So this was a total of 33, and 1 crore under each of them means 33 crore Devatas, and all of them were always saved by the Lord very willingly. You have saved those devatas like that proactively, O Lord. Why are you not getting up and coming and saving us? Andal is calling out to him. So she says, please get up. You are the transparent, truthful Lord. Seppamudayai, they say. The Lord is supposed to be the most truthful one. He is called as Satyam. He has Satya as his attribute. And also, because he is so truthful, he is always transparent. There is nothing that he has to hide from anybody. So, he is the transparent one. Where do we see the Lord's transparency? We see the Lord's transparency in the Rama Avatara. It seems Ravana had sent two of his spies to Rama's army to see the strength and weaknesses of Rama's army. And these spies were detected by Rama's people and taken and presented in front of Rama. As soon as Rama saw these two spies, he told them that they need not worry. He is not going to harm them in any way. And that he would provide them full details of all the strengths and weaknesses of his army. He wanted to be transparent. He had nothing to hide. Because he had confidence in his valor, strength and truthfulness. So thus, the Lord is the transparent one. He has nothing to hide. So, since you have nothing to hide from anybody, why are you trying to hide yourself from us? Why don't you come out? So the Lord is reminded of the fact by these girls that he is the transparent one. Seppamudayai. And you are also the valorous one. Thiraludayai. You have the competence to do anything and everything. So if you decide to come and save us, who can prevent you? So what is the thought behind your mind in just staying inside? What is preventing you from coming outside? Please come. Do you feel that someone else will object if you come and grace us? Absolutely not. Because what you have done with your enemies, the entire world knows. If somebody will stand up against you, then you don't leave them alone. What do you do? Setrarku veppam kodukkum vimala tuilalai. If you have anybody standing up against you, which means that they are standing up against righteousness, then you give them a piece of your medicine. And that medicine is nothing but burning of their sins. Setrarku veppam kodukkum. Veppam is heat. You give heat to your enemies. Giving heat to enemies means what? Giving heat to enemies means burning them down. Actually, not burning the enemy down, but burning his enmity down, as we saw in the 15th Pasuram. That is why Andal adds the word Vimala to this sentence. Setrarku veppam kodukkum Vimala, she says. Vimala is the pure one. If one is going to burn the other, how can he be pure? So he has to burn something that is unwanted. The Lord burns our sins, burns our wrongs. So he burns the wrongs of anybody who is against him, which means he is against righteousness. That is why the Lord ensures that all these vices and wrongs are burnt. So you are capable of doing away with anything that is wrong. And here we have come on a righteous purpose to you. So who do you think can stand up against you and stop you from coming to us? You please come down to us. And the girls add, saying that we know that Nappinne also wants you to come to us, and she also herself wants to come to us. So both of you are of the same opinion of coming out and meeting us. Still, I don't understand the reason between why both of you are stuck up inside. And thus saying all these to the Lord, now they turn to Nappinai and say, why don't you cajole him to come out? Why don't you also come out along with him? Seppenna menmulai sevvai sirumarungul Nappinai nangai thiruve tuilalai. Here they call out to Nappinai as Thiruve. O Lakshmi Devi, please come out. We know, Nappinai, that you are an incarnation of Lakshmi Devi, and so it is your characteristic to lead us to the Lord. So please lead us to him and let him come out and grace us. While describing Nappinai here, she goes a step further to describe her beauty. Andal ensures that Nappinai's beauty is described in each of the pasadams that she is mentioned. Because it seems Nappinai was such a beauty that even these ladies couldn't resist praising her beauty. So here Andal says, Nappinai was Cheppannamenmulai Sevvai Sirimarungul Nappinai Nangai. The one having a beautiful stature, slender waist and rosy lips. So such was the beauty of Nappinai, which was enhanced because she was along with Krishna at that time. And so, being Thiru or Lakshmi, she was always with Krishna and hence her beauty was always enhanced. And now what we are asking is to enhance the beauty of our souls so that we can get united with Krishna. You are Thiru, you are Lakshmi, please unite us with him. You need to give us some relief from this trouble that we are facing. We are facing the heat of separation. So please give us a fan so that we can fan ourselves and get out of this heat. Ukkamum, she says. Ukkam refers to a hand fan. Give us a hand fan so that we can get out of this heat. Actually, what is their heat about? The heat is because they are separated from the Lord. So what would the fan for them be? That would be union with the Lord. So they essentially are saying that they want to be united with the Lord. And that would be the fan which would ease out their heat or reduce their heat. So they are asking for this fan, the Lord, because they are fans of the Lord. Ukkamum. And then they are asking for a mirror. Tattoliyum. Why are they asking for a mirror? They are asking for a mirror because they want to see their reflection in that. And which mirror do these girls want to see their reflection in? They want to see their reflection in the Lord's eyes. So they want the Lord to come out essentially. That's what they are indicating again and again. They are talking in different beautiful ways to impress upon Nappinai that they want her and the Lord to come out. So they are saying that for us, fan is the Lord, mirror is the Lord's eyes. So please send him out. And once they have used indirect ways of asking, they are now contemplating whether Nappinai is going to actually interpret all this and understand. Let us ask her directly. So they directly also ask her, Ukkamum tattoliyum tandu, having given this fan and mirror, you also give us unmanalanai, your concert, because he is the one for whom we have all come. So directly they end up asking Nappinai to send the Lord so that they can be united with him and do service to him eternally. Tandu unmanalanai ippodeyammai neerattelorembavai. Doing service to the Lord and being in his company is actual neerattam for us. Neerattam means immersed in devotion, being immersed. We want to be immersed in devotion like this by being with him and serving him all the time in a similar fashion that you are doing. Once these girls speak so beautifully, Nappinai cannot resist coming out, it seems. So Nappinai comes and joins the girls, but Krishna is still inside. He has not come out. Now Nappinai is taking lead of this Andal Goshti and she will guide them as to how Krishna can be woken up. And that would be done in the next scene of ThiruppAvai, which begins tomorrow.